the gaming chip and welcome back to the Minecraft hardcore series. Is this Brick? Yeah, you're Brick. Rick is outside. Yes. So last time we made this little area, we made that little area, we made the whole nether farm outside. I ain't trying to go out there now. Let me sleep. There's some work on my house too, as you can see, the roof. I gotta push these armor stands back or something because they're bothering me. I have a lot of shit on me too. Let's see, don't need that. There we go. Quartz, I also don't need that. Wood, I don't need this. What else? Another wart that could go in here. We can actually start making potions, but I need glass. I could make some bottles right there. 9. Okay, could only do 3. And then let's break this. Another wart. I mean, what's the best kind of potions to make? Right for now. It would be fire resistance, right? Is it magma cream or is it blaze powder that's fire resistance? I think it's magma cream, right? I have not made potions in the longest, you guys. It doesn't tell you like how to make potions either in the game. So that kind of sucks. Let's see, what is this gonna make? Let's put that in there. What are you? Okay, fire resistant. Redstone. So it could be longer. So we do have a fire resistant right here and a splash one. So like I said, I do want to try to get more diamonds. We have these two diamond pieces, but we still need more diamonds, and I do want to try to get netherite. Alright. So I think I could rather go mining to get the diamonds first. I think that's the best thing to do. There we go. Let me get a bucket of water. Damn it, I forgot I have like all this sealed up. So if I get water, this is gonna break. Yep. Maybe I should have like a little like water system near my house. Like closer. So I don't have to keep doing that. Yeah, I should get my crops too. Okay, that was some weird lag right there. There we go. And then let's get the wheat. Because I do want to breed the cows too. Get them more XP. I hear the llama. I hear it. Okay. Oh, cows. Is that one right or no? Is that everyone now? I think I got everyone. Alright. And then let's see. Cook these potatoes. Dog, shut up. that in there. I just have 7 golden apples. Get some more potatoes. Restock on that. Flint steel. I don't think I really need that on me. Shovel. Okay, let me fix my inventory a little bit. I think that should be good. I have wood, so I can make more torches. Compass. Iron, just in case I can make more stuff. I do kind of want to put these on, just because these boards are breaking. And then, let me get the better helmet. How about the... No. How did I get the chest plate? Since I'm not going to nether. Fuck it. So we'll put these in here. I think that should be good. I should be good to go mining now. So, I know last time I went out of a cave, or was it the mine shaft? I don't remember if it was a cave or it was a mine shaft. It was like somewhere over here, wasn't it? I don't remember. I know it wasn't that far. I feel like it's somewhere like right here. Where was it? It's not right here somewhere? Aha! I knew it. I knew it. So, our goal is to get diamonds. Oh, you know what I forgot? The other pickaxe. Because I forgot I have 2 pickaxes now. I forgot. Let me go get that real quick. Back to the house. Wabi wabi. Wabi wabi. Ow. Nope. Okay. Valuables. Pickaxe. You know what? Should I use a TNT? Nah. I ain't gonna want to use a TNT. Okay, where's the... Where is it at? Aha. And since I don't really need a lot of coal, but I'll just mine it for the XP though. I won't use my other pickaxe. I guess I'll just use it only on diamonds. Because that's the only good reason to use it. Fuck it. And sadly, I don't have a efficiency pickaxe. Sadly. And I am trying to make another pickaxe and enchanting it. I think what I'll do, I'll get a bucket. As I was saying, I'd rather enchant a book trying to get efficiency on it than get another pickaxe and waste the diamonds like that. You know? I know that we all know, you know? There we go. Alright, so this does go in a cave. So I don't remember nothing from this cave. You know, let me make torches. Did I mine obsidian here? Or was it something else right here? Oh, that's lava. That's what that is. Well, that sucks. That sucks. Let's grab this. There we go. Just some redstone. Maybe I could find some diamonds around here. Maybe. I don't even know what level I'm on. There we go. Grab this. Oh, gold. I skipped gold? I really don't remember, you guys. I do not remember all this. Okay, so I came from here. I didn't grab this iron. Anything? No. There we go. What kind of want to do, you guys, is this. See how, like, this is like a little hollow thing? Oh, look, gold. I was gonna say, I want to make like, that kind of like a strip mine, but more like a tunnel, and see what we could find down here. I found gold. That's something. That is something. Let's turn on the lights. It's getting dark right here. Some iron. Cool. I want to find diamonds though, because I need to make what? I don't remember what diamond pieces I need to make. I have the boots, right? I think I have boots and the helmet. So I need to make the chest plate and the pants, which is the two diamonds that, like, armor pieces that cost the most. What I kind of want to do is, like, make, like, a big hollow area trying to look for diamonds. Like, I don't want to strip mine, but I kind of do, just because strip mining, I feel like, is the best way to get diamonds, but also I feel like it's so freaking boring just going a straight line. Plus, I don't even know what level I'm on. That's just how iron here I did. I need to mine every single thing I can so I can become level 30 again and enchant. Will we find diamonds? No. Will we find diamonds? Gold. I'll take it. It's better than nothing. I'll take the gold. When you take the moon and you take the moon and you take the moon, you get gold. I don't know if I should use the gold for more golden apples, or like trade with the piglins. I don't know. Come on, let me just find at least one diamond. Is that possible? Can I find one single diamond? I hear water. Oh, okay, that's lava. I'm like, I hear water. Finds lava. Hello? Maybe hold up. Oh, lapis. Let's block this up. I feel like there's maybe be some diamonds over here, but I don't know. Hello, diamonds. 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 I found the diamonds! Hold on, let me just make this area a bit more safe. I really hope there's no lava underneath. I really, really hope there's no lava. Okay. We gotta be careful with this now. Okay, see? Ooh, is that more diamonds I see? Okay. Oh. Damn it. No. Okay, why is the lava acting weird now? Okay, I think it's safe now. Keyword think, I hope. For sure, I know this one's safe. Saved it. Now these two know. Okay, this one. I don't know if it's good or not. Let me see. Yeah. We got 8 diamonds. Nice. So I'm pretty sure that's the chest plate right there. But we still need to get more for the pants. And that will give us enough diamonds. Get rid of this water. Is this working? There we go. Let's grab the lapis. What's over here? It's going up. Oh, nothing, just gravel. Nothing but the gravel. There we go. I don't know if this is gonna lead to anything. I really feel like this is not gonna lead to anything. I don't think so. I don't want to waste my time on the lava. Let me switch this with cobblestone. Okay, let's grab this. Water. Shit, I fucked up. There we go. Oh, there's one right there. There we go. Let's see if we can find more diamonds here. There's a lot of lava, too. Sure the air is lit up. Nope. Fucking water. just gonna do this so I don't accidentally touch it. There we go. There we go. Now it is safe. It's a weird cave. Literally, it's like, I don't know why, it looks super weird. Just a lot of water and lava, though. That's gold. Oh, there's a zombie. Huah! You dead. Do I see cobblestone? Hey, look, it's a mussel spawner. Oh, shit. Okay, hold the horses. Hold on. I did not ask for this. Okay, he fell down. Okay, I don't think he could get back up. Go. What was a skeleton one? Nothing that cool. I mean, I could make it into a monster spawner. Okay, then. Find a ravine. That's cool. At least we're almost level 32, so that's good. I kind of want to make a monster spawner, but I feel like I always suck at making them. I don't know why. Hello there. Oh, look at you. You're stuck. Can you get up now? I want your armor. Hey! Yo! He literally dropped everything. What the fuck? That never happened to me before. Yo, that's crazy. He literally dropped every piece of his armor. What the fuck? Nice. How much I have? Almost a stack. Is that lava right there? Oh shit. I didn't realize how close to lava I was. I did not realize that. And two of them. Fire protection, which is good for the nether. And protection. Nice. For my nether trip. Nice. I still want to try to find diamonds. Ow. There's gold. How much gold do I have? Yeah, 27. Not bad, actually. More lava. I hear a spider. Hopefully that's not poison spider. Anything over here? I can't. Well, the water. Hello, diamonds. Lava, so that's always cool. Oh, yeah, I probably did hear poisonous spiders because I found a mine shaft. I don't know if it's the same one I found before or it's just a new one. I really don't know. So this is gonna be cool. I mean, there could be diamonds in here from the chest, so that's a plus. I'm gonna make more torches. Grab this. I wanna at least get a stack of iron. Oh, there we go. Got a stack of iron. Okay, I'm not gonna get any more iron. I'm surprised that's not on fire. Hello. Ooh, gold. I'll get that too. Let me just get the redstone. Oh, that's lava. Okay. How much redstone do I have? 2 stacks? Ugh. I don't need that much. I mean, at this point, the only good thing for redstone is to make potions, I guess. Let's see if we can find at least one chest in this mine shaft. At least the one. I'm gonna try to get a stack of lapis, maybe two. Ooh! Ooh! And we found a diamond and feather falling 4. Riptide. And punch. So most likely I'll use the feather falling one. Found some bread too, which is nice. Pumpkin seeds, do I really need that? Nah. I'll break the chest though. So that's kind of cool. Let me mine some coal. Just because I'm running a little bit low. I mean, I could use this pickaxe bucket. Get more coal real quick. I should get a lot of coal right here. Go. How much coal we got? Woo! Almost a stack right there. Let's try to get a stack right here. Almost there. There we go. We got a stack. Alright. That should be good for now. So we have what? 9 diamonds on us? Sheesh! Not bad, not bad, not bad. That is not bad. I would have to say nothing. I'm just trying to find loot now at this point. Get rid of the water. Let's go back up. Let's see. We went this way already, right? Yeah. I just want to make sure which have I went there already. Let's get rid of this lava. Ooh, I see a chest. I see a chest. And nothing that good. Name tag. Screw it. Nothing good. Boop. Anything over here? Nope, didn't. What the heck? Zombies? Hello? I just heard a bunch of mobs right now. Oh, there we go. Run a zombie. Ooh. More gold. There you go. What's over here? And nothing. So I went down there. Went over here. Ooh, what's down here? Nothing, just redstone and lapis. Come on, below 30. There we go. Hey, we got a stack of lapis now, which is nice. I'm like getting like a stack of everything now, which is pretty cool. I kind of want to go down here. Maybe I'll find things. No, I thought that would gonna continue. Anything down here? No. All my new for the XP. Come on. Almost there. How many does something's gonna be up here? Oh, more of the mine shaft. Nope. Nothing. Nothing. Gold, I'll take that. I'll try to get a stack of gold. How much do I have? Ooh, 49. What's over here? I think there's maybe more up here. Nothing. Found flowers. What the fuck? Oh, okay, that scared me. That for real freaking scared me right there. I thought I was gonna freaking fall and die right there. Oh, hello there. Oh, he didn't drop any. Oh, okay. Why? Are you holding a shovel? Why was he holding a shovel? What the fuck? I need to make more torches. Can I not find another chest? Anything? No? Oh, hello there. Oh. Dead. Not big surprise. No, I'm stuck. And that's how I die. I get stuck in webs. I already been down here, huh? Yeah. Damn it. Was that a zombie? I went through all of this, right? I went down here already? I went through this party? Oh, yeah, this part I just was right now. See, this is why I don't like mineshafts, you guys. I get so lost. Okay, so lost and confused. Okay, hold the horses. I'll get this right. I was gonna say, hey, level 30. Let's try to see if we can find more chests. I literally don't see anything. I hear a spider. Damn, I'm so freaking lost. Okay, hello there. Blow up, I dare you. Oh, okay. Thank you. Do not have to deal with the zombie. Nothing? Nothing. Okay, let me do this. Okay, I'll be safe in here. Let me make a little bit more roomy because I need to make some space. Okay, I am gonna end the video here, you guys. Hope you guys enjoy this. If you guys did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more videos. I like this. Bye. Haha.